Uribe was hospitalized on May 2, 2014 after suffering several cardiac arrhythmias or abnormal heartbeat among other health problems from liver failure. He died on May 26, 2014, at the age of 48. His cause of death has not yet been revealed to the public.